In this video, we are going to learn how to download and install JDK. Also, we'll get an idea about IDE and NetBeans. Welcome students, let's start our learning with GagMansa tutorials. We can download JDK directly from Oracle's website without any cost. To download JDK, we'll search in Google search box by typing JDK. We'll get the link to the Oracle's webpage, which is providing the download link of the latest version of JDK. The latest version of JDK is JDK 9, which has been released in September 2017. Here we can see two icons. First one is labeled with JDK and second one is labeled with NetBeans with JDK. Before differentiating between both, let us discuss what an IDE is. IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. Basically, an IDE is a software that consolidates the basic tools which developers need to develop other softwares. To write a program, we use editors, but if we use an IDE for the same, we'll get lots of facilities. It helps us to code faster than we can do in a notepad. In the end, we'll get increased code productivity. For Java, we have good number of IDEs in the market. Few are listed here: NetBeans, Eclipse, IntelliJ, JDeveloper, Vue.j, and many more. Eclipse and NetBeans both are on the top of the list, but I'll continue these Java video series in NetBeans only. Oracle itself provides the NetBeans with JDK in a combo pack. So at the end, NetBeans is an IDE which we will use to learn Java. From the first link, we can download JDK only, but in the second one, we'll get combo pack of JDK plus NetBeans. We don't need to download NetBeans separately. Point should be noted here is, if we download from the first link, we'll get JDK 9 setup, which is the latest version of JDK. But this latest version isn't available with NetBeans combo pack. If you want to download combo pack, you will get JDK 8, which is the previous version of JDK. But that's okay because latest version is released just 1 month before. Let's start downloading it. Here you will need to accept license agreement for that. Now you can download JDK according to what operating system you have. I have Windows 64-bit operating system, so I'm downloading from this last link. For 32-bit operating system, we'll download from the second last link labeled with Windows 86. So let's start downloading it by clicking on it. Our JDK setup has been downloaded. Let us start installing it. Double click on it. First, it will configure the installer. click on next button. Here it will install JDK and NetBeans in C drive. By default, if we install any software, by default it will be installed in C drive. It will take few minutes. Installation completed. To check, we need to open C drive, then program files. Here we'll get Java and NetBeans folder. Our JDK setup has been downloaded. Now let's try to open NetBeans. This is the user interface of NetBeans. We will learn how to work with NetBeans in a future video. If you have any query, you can connect me through comment box. Thanks for watching this video.